South Sudan.
Oh yes.
Can I prophesy something?
Prophesy.
Now, it will remove a tongue now. Look. I told you. Anaconda. One demon. I cast it out in the name of Jesus. Look at that. I told you. You see? It's a new one. It's a new one. Have you seen it? That one was screaming. And another different. You see? Look at this one. Look at this one. Hey. Okay, leave the man. Okay. What do you want to do? What? Okay, leave the man. What do you want to do? Watch this.
There are not four snakes, there are 12 snakes.
Pray for me, man of God.
You only saw four.
Yes, man of God.
And they will not only attack children, they will attack even other people. This is an urgent issue. If I don't solve it, this woman will be in trouble. Speak out what you told me. Speak out.
Yeah, I have the orphanage, and then 2 days ago, the snake, four snakes they have killed in the house inside, and they are sleeping with the children.
Are you listening to that one? The problem, you people, you mind your own business. You don't love your fellow. You must train yourself to love each other.
Oh, yes.
You don't want to listen to what he's saying. If I don't have love, can I be attending to everyone here? So she's talking. Don't listen to her. You just mind your own business. Man of God must come and talk to. Listen what your fellow is talking about. Repeat again, Mama.
Yes, I have the orphanage in
She has
Munuki.
Got an orphanage, huh?
I have 39 children, and then the snake, four snake, they are sleeping with the children inside, and then they kill them, and 24th.
Okay. Do you see this? For her, she don't know. In snakes or not, me, I will tell you. Woman, God bless you for having an orphanage.
Thank you, man of
God. I will do 5 things for you tonight.
Thank you, man of God. I receive.
Number one, I will tell you where those snakes are coming from. Do I know you?
No.
You didn't tell me anything when I came. You just told me you have an orphanage. Snakes
yeah.
came.
Yeah.
Did you add anything? Can I continue from there?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Let me tell you. There is a problem in that area that you have. You are. Actually, people, they don't want you to be there.
Yes, man of God.
It's like they want you to shift.
Now,
yes. Now, did they tell you?
No.
They don't want you there. Now they have sent snakes to bite those children so that it can turn against you that you are a witch, you kill those children.
Oh, yes, the man of God.
Do
pray
something,
for me, man
son of
God.
Major one.
And there are not four snakes, there are 12 snakes.
Pray for me, man of God.
You only saw four.
Yes, man of God.
And they will not only attack children, they will attack even other people because there is a gate when you are entering that place.
Yes, man of God.
There's
yes,
a gate.
Yes.
And that gate is painted black.
Yes, man of God.
When
yes.
you are entering that gate, there is a man there standing by the name John.
It is the watchman.
He's a watchman.
Yes.
What is his name?
John.
John.
Yes.
Prophesy, chief.
So, I'm seeing snake planning to go and attack you again.
Yes, man of
Did
God.
Did you kill those four?
Yes.
They are not dead. They are alive.
Yes, man of God. Pray for us, man of God.
Physically, it's like you killed them. No. Me, I'm seeing they are there. They are 12. Actually, they want to attack. And you have got 38 children, including the one new one, small one.
Yes, eh? Man of God, yes.
She was born there.
Yes, eh? Yes.
Professor.
Those at least who understand themselves, who they can explain it, they are 38.
Yes, this, man of God.
This one is still small, a baby.
Yes, eh? A baby, yeah, 8 months.
8 months.
Yes.
That makes them 39.
Yes.
Can I prophesy something?
Professor. Prophesy, son of a prophetic sharpshooter.
As I'm going there, From the gate, yes. I see John.
Yes.
When I go, I'm see Madam on duty by the name Susan.
Yes.
Hey.
Yes, hey. Man of God.
Susan.
Yes.
You were not born. You were sent to prophesy.
Somebody said to
prophesy.
Can I see your spoon? Can I see your spoon? Can I see your spoon? Can I prophesy?
Prophesy.
In your spoon way. If I go and check your people, I see Mother Margaret.
They are workers.
Is that their worker?
They are workers, yeah.
There in the place.
Yes.
So I saw this John crying.
Yes.
I saw Susan crying.
Yes.
I saw Margaret crying. And I asked God, why are they crying? They say, children are dead by snakes. One
Pray
night the
us.
Snakes will come and kill all of them. Let me tell you, there is a grand man there in that place who is a witch.
Pray for us, man of God.
Where this orphanage is, behind there is a house where there are two dogs.
Yes,
and these two
God.
Dogs, do you know?
Yes, man of God.
And these two dogs are not normal dogs. They are witchcrafty dogs.
Yes, pray for us.
Do something, son of Major One.
This man is old.
Yes.
He wants you to shift from there because we believe in God.
Yes, man
As
of God.
The God I serve, that man will die immediately.
Yes,
listen. If you are pity of that man, you are witch too. How can you go and kill innocent children? And some of them, they don't have mother, they don't have father.
Yes.
And a man go and kill them. May he die and leave children alone.
Oh, yes.
That witch.
Oh, yes.
I'm talking to you. If you are watching me.
Oh, yes.
If you are watching me.
Oh, yes.
And you have spirit of witchcraft.
Oh, yes.
You better repent. I stand now to judge you. May you die and leave people to enjoy life.
Oh, yes.
Can I surprise you? Now, let me punish the devil. God is telling me to pray for you. So that you are going to have six sponsors. Six.
Oh, yes. Do it, son of Papa.
Prudi ene katoko pradiyava.
I receive.
Let me give you a gift of oil. I have my oil. Go and anoint all children. No any witchcraft will touch them.
Yes.
Go and anoint them. This is Angel Gabriel from Major One. Go and do it. Connect.
I connect.
Power.
I connect.
Tell your neighbor. Shupri idia doza. Primi inigadus kania toso. Shupri idia. Varus iniketo. Elekia Ados.
Prophesy, son of fearless general. We hear you well.
Woman, there's someone who promised to help you.
Yes, Lord.
And then it was September this year. He said, no, I cannot help you anymore. It's because of this witch man.
It's true.
Don't worry. It's Don't true. Worry. I say six people will come and sponsor you.
I receive.
Two from this country, four from outside the country.
Oh, yes.
You will come and testify that the God of Major has done it.
I receive.
And God will help you, not only orphanage. You open this a small nursery school. You are going to open.
I receive.
Jealous, you see? Jealous.
I receive.
What's your name? What's your name?
I'm called Betty.
Betty. Betty, God will bless you.
I receive.